we have to find the value of a square root of minus 25 plus 3 times a square root of minus 4 plus 2 times a square root of minus 9. So it is a square root, and minus 25 is 25 times minus 1 plus 3 times a square root, and minus 4 is 4 times minus 1 plus 2 times a square root, and minus 9 is 9 times minus 1, and a square root of a times b, it is equal to a square root of a times a square root of b. So this will be equal to a square root of 25 times a square root of minus 1 plus 3 times a square root of 4 times a square root of minus 1 plus 2 times, and this will be a square root of 9 times a square root of minus 1, and a square root of minus 1 is equal to iota. So a square root of 25 is 5 times iota plus 3 times, and a square root of 4 is 2 times iota plus 2 times. A square root of 9 is 3 times iota, and it is 5 iota plus 6 iota plus 6 iota, that will be equal to 17 iota. So it is equal to 17 iota.